seeing them on the track or in the pool, but as they celebrate Olympic success, athletes are popping up all over the place, looking glam and hanging out with celebrities. But once the games are over, will our sporting idols remain on the front pages? Here's Minnie.
Make no mistake, the A in A-list is now for athletes. Yet a new breed of celebrities been born. The famous are queuing up to have a photo taken with them. They're rubbing shoulders with royalty. Oh, and forget Bex. Everyone's far more interested in what's going on with our cyclist lovebirds, Laura Trott and Jason Kenny. As for parties, they're invited to all of them. Jessica Ennis owned the red carpet last night, but celebrity, she doesn't think so.
I don't really see myself as a celebrity, to be honest. I'm a sportswoman and that's what I do. I want to be the best in my field and, you know, thankfully I've been able to do that this year in London.
And she's not the only reluctant A-lister. Bradley Wiggins didn't mince his words when he said he despised celebrity culture. The trouble is, it doesn't despise them.
Well, I think everyone's got such an appetite for it now. For a long period of time, our homegrown celebrities have come from reality television programmes, things like TOWIE and Made in Chelsea, which is great, but I think it's just been really refreshing for the British public to see the Olympic athletes on the screen.
Swapping swimming for shimmying, Rebecca Adlington's even said she'd love to appear on Strictly Come Dancing.
Because I want to win as an athlete and shine as a woman.
And you've only got to flick through the ads to see Victoria Pendleton and other athletes have been snapped up by brands. But once the Olympics are over, will their fame and fortune last?
Athletes have to cash in terms of the Olympics, as quick as they possibly can. Now, gold winners, what they're going to do, it's expected that their earnings are going to double at least for the next 3 years.
So our new superstars might as well lap it up while it lasts. Minnie Stevenson, 5 News.
And why not? Well, that's it for now.